Hello, 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 and welcome back to Stardew Valley. I hope everybody is having a beautiful day. Kid really wants attention today. Alright, I forgot to go look around for the new shortcuts. Cause that new community upgrade should be ready. My day is mixed up again as to whether or not we would have goat milk at Was that green? Okay. I was a little worried we weren't gonna have enough space for all of that. sold. That gets sold. Sell, sell, sell. Okay. Need to do more hunting in the Skull Caverns and also at Ginger Island. So we're gonna go for Ginger Island. I don't know where I've been putting that river jelly. We're just gonna teleport home, which is why we're just gonna walk. Hello there, Nevia. I was just loading some more prizes into this machine here. Is this the same cutscene we'd already had? Yeah, it's a new program I've come up with to help promote a spirit of goodwill among the townsfolk, you included. It's pretty simple. Sometimes when you help out others in town, you receive a prize ticket. You can turn them in for rewards. There's some special stuff in there. I'm gonna be very upset if it resets itself. Because he reset this. Just tell him we want to help, although we're definitely in it for the prizes. Fuck, it looked like it reset itself. Maybe not, though. Actually, I don't remember if that bed was there or not. I am excited about whatever that is. Thank you. Alright, as I recall, we're looking for magma sprites. I heard a magma sprite, which is what we're looking for, so... Sprites. There you are. Tiger slime egg. Ooh, yes, walnuts, please. Are worth a lot. Magma Sprite, come here. Still forgot to go look for the secrets we... Hoping for more golden walnuts out of those. Although I would be pretty surprised if we got a bunch more of them, if I'm being entirely honest. Weapon enchantments. Artful allows you to do special moves more rapidly. Bug killer, do more damage to bugs. Vampiric, occasionally siphon health from a monster. Crusader, do more damage to unholy monsters. Haymaker, when cutting woods, you get more fiber and also a chance to collect hay. Tool enchantments. Powerful, do more tool damage to stones, trees, and the like. Reaching increases your charge up capacity for a greater area of effect. Shaving, chance to peel off additional wood when chopping. Bottomless, watering can will never run dry. Ooh. Generous, dig up more from beneath the earth. Archaeologist, greater chance to find artifacts and bones. Efficient, takes no energy to use. Swift, swing the tool faster. Master, increases fishing level. Auto hook, automatically hooks fish when they bite. Preserving, bait and tackle have a 50% chance not to be consumed. We will, weird when the music goes away and just a second one that way. Oh, that's, I'm being spoiled. Really glad we chose to come up that way. Need all of this gold ore? God, no. Am I going to grab it all anyway? Yeah. Oh. I can get you. I can get you 10 diamonds, don't you worry. Don't you worry about that. Not bad. Especially because I'm carrying a whole bunch of stuff that needs to get tossed into the cell bin as well. Not bad at all. A green rain has descended upon the valley. Well, that'll be interesting to figure out next time. Thank you all so much for coming out for this episode of Stardew Valley. I hope you all had a wonderful time. Remember, the hearth is warmer for your presence, and you're always welcome here. I will see you all next time. Bye-bye!